This mechanism is easy to use and is interesting. I'll likely use a similar mechanism to this in my final product.